good, y'all. It is Wednesday afternoon. Just gotten a good workout and some lunch. I am headed into Tristan's barbershop. Not really too particular about my hair, so let's hope they don't mess it up. Let's hope it's a good one. So I'm gonna do a 1-to-2 fade, and I'm filming a documentary called Life as a D3 Hooper. So I'm kind of showing like my daily life behind the scenes. What's up, dude? Come here. I don't think I've ever been in a barbershop before with dogs. What y'all think? Fresh.
Just got a fresh cut. I'm feeling great. Beautiful day out. Gonna go shower, finish up editing episode 3.
We are headed to practice number 13. We got Muhlenberg on Friday. Manage the moonwalk straight through a minefield.
We got the free throw ladder. See who's in first.
That's impressive.
Yeah. Came in, we got the fresh top for the travel suit.
We are about to head to our recovery lift.
And we got some push-ups, goblet squat, chin-ups, just some light stuff.
Just got a good recovery lift. About had to practice. We had a good practice. We are amped for tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. It is game day, Friday, November 5th. It is a dream come true. My goal since I was a little boy, probably 5 years old, was to play college basketball. Definitely a little excited. This is when you know it's the winter. You just start seeing your breath, and you gotta scrape your car. And the chugging begins. Breakfast of Champions got a scooped bagel, omelet with spinach and American cheese. Don't need no help routing mine. He's on the fix. I just bless me again. Took so many losses, can't believe I finally get the win. Nobody told me the road would be easy. I can't believe made it this far in my whole life. I've been working so hard. This song really speaks to me, man. You heard those lyrics. Whole life I've been working for this moment. Tonight, all the blood, sweat, and tears, all of the late nights, early mornings, like, it's here, tonight. First college basketball game. I got those butterflies. I'm just trying to soak it all in, take it all in. Gotta go out, give it everything I got tonight, savor every moment, because you never know when it's your last. She moved out of state, she sit down my lap, she's seeking forgiveness. Since it's only like 10 to 15 minutes away, we're taking these two small vans. Game day! You know the vibes.
Woo! Get our muscles popped.
Looking fresh?
Oh,
glad you're feeling better.
We back, dude. Hey,
who's coming to
what's up?
My
what's up? Looking fresh? Looking fresh? We are about to board the vans. What's up, coaches?
What's up?
How we doing?
Doing great.
First road game. How we feeling?
Good.
For some reason, we don't have a bus driver though, so Coach Miller is being kind, and he's being our interim bus driver.
Kind, being required.
He looks like a limo.
Being required. He does look fresh. We should tip him.
We have a 27-minute drive. I will show you guys some of it.
I would really appreciate is everybody just take care of your masks yourself. I don't want like that kind of stuff bothering us. See, that's the thing.
Yeah, big fella carrying the jerseys. Muhlenberg College. My fam is the only one in this entire place right now. Pretty nice gym. These bleachers go really high up. Headed to the locker room.
33.77 pounds.
The fresh warm-up shirt, jersey. We are getting dressed. We are about to head out for our warm-up.
Yeah.
7, came out in a little lull in the second half. We're really young, we got to remember, a bunch of guys with their first college game, myself included. We just got to take the positives, learn from it, move on, and we got a game Monday night. We'll bounce back.
Going out to greet our families now. Got my whole fam out here.
We had it too, I don't know what happened.
You played awesome. Amazing.
I tried. You got the best of us.
It is 12:10 a.m. on Friday night after the game. Just watched the whole game film. Saw some good things, but a lot to work on. Turnovers, man. We had a bunch of passes where we just telegraphed and gave it right to them. Defensively, we didn't really close out hard enough on shooters. And I would also say transition defense.
Good morning, y'all. It is 8 a.m. on Saturday.
We are in the locker room for practice. We're about to go watch some film on last night's game. Got a lot to learn. We are going to have a positive mindset. We're going to bounce back from this. Solid practice. Bounce back from a tough loss last night. Body's really feeling it. Going to get an ice bath. Good morning. It is Sunday around 9:45 a.m. We are going to head to get some breakfast. Then we're going to watch some film on Penn State Brandywine, who we play tomorrow night. Life, man. I was literally about to go fill up gas. My tank was very low, and we are now stuck in the middle of the road with no gas, and I'm trying to figure out what to do. So I think I'm gonna go buy gas and manually do it. This is the first time in my life this has happened, so gotta figure it out. I'm buying the gas right now.
You got it?
We just filled up our manual gas. My guy James helped me out.
Then it's one through the funnel.
Yeah, we don't have a funnel.
Oh, we needed a funnel?
Ah.
You got it? Well, let's not celebrate yet.
Yes.
Let's hope it doesn't go everywhere.
Right. Oh, it's leaking.
It's leaking. Jesus.
There you go.
There we go.
I've done this before. I haven't had this sophisticated gas can.
Spilling everywhere. Yep. Wow, that was very impressive. Holy guys. Man, thank man. You so much.
All right.
Thanks to these guys. We made it and we're moving now. So, you know, that's what life is about. Experiences.
Every night we're going to see something different in a different way that a team wants to get you. If you're looking for technical things, you know, what are their go-to moves? Where do they want to get the ball to score each time? You know, you start to see patterns as you watch a game. So break this down and digest it a little bit.
Coach Fru's fam just came. His wife and two daughters, they brought some donuts.
Get it to their best player, and they run like a down screen interaction.
Are your acting days over?
Huh?
Are your acting days over?
Yeah.
We had a solid practice. We have our game tomorrow night against Penn State Brandywine. I will take y'all through the whole day and get our first W. My man hurt his shoulder. They want to know how you're feeling. They miss you.
Feel good.
CJ's over his days as a movie star. He's moved on. Good morning, y'all. It is Monday, November 8th. It is game day. Our first home game is tonight against Penn State Brandywine. Game day warm-up routine. Let's get it. It's a new record, 21 shots. Gonna save the rest for tonight. Got some good work in. Game day, shooting routine.
Got the breakfast of champions, fueling up for the big day.
Just took like an hour power nap. I'm now on the way to the North cafeteria to get a bite to eat.
Squad dinner, pregame.
What up?
Yo. Squad dinner, pregame. Say what up, Jack. That's all you got for me. We are headed to the locker room. Game day in the locker room. Let's go. My guy back.
First home game. I am fired up. Come out strong. Come out with more energy. We gotta take the W. First W of the season.
So we're out here kind of just getting loose, but we don't really start our warm-up for another hour.
This is the calm before the storm.
Unfortunately, my guy CJ is not here. It's not because of his knee, but it's because of his shoulder. Game W.
Hey,
how we feeling?
20 piece McNugget for both of us. Let's go.
W's a W. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
And a 20 piece McNugget.
First ever home win.
First ever home win, man. Yeah. First college W.
Suit does look good, though. Thank you. I'm very proud of you guys, man. This is what it's about, right? And it wasn't pretty the whole game. We had to see some adversity. We had to do a whole lot of different things tonight to come out with a win, but I was very proud of everybody in the locker room because we stayed the course. We stayed together. We believed enough, and we did the things that we needed to do to make it what I thought it would be, a pretty lopsided victory, right? We wore them down. Their body language totally changed with, like, halfway through that second half. And we were still flying around, making shots, sharing the ball, doing all the things that we pride ourselves on as Greyhounds, okay? So first of many, celebrate it, feel great about it. A lot of guys contributed tonight, and I'm super proud of you guys. We are back to work, off tomorrow, rest your bodies, back to work on Wednesday, and all we're thinking about, Delaware Valley.
Let's go!
Delaware Valley at home, pass all the stuff, we'll get you ready for that, we got film on them. But enjoy this tonight. Hopefully we start doing this all the damn time. Oh, yeah. We just started to
Hell yeah.
win every time.
Hell yeah.
So this is great for our confidence. Great for our confidence. Proud of you guys. Let's bring it in together.
Let's go! Yeah. You got it, coach. You got it, coach.
Whoa.
First career dub.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
First career dub, coach.
Way to go.
Win on three. One, two, three.
Win! All I do is win, no matter what. Got money on my mind. I can never turn it up. And every time I step up in the field, everybody has to go up. All I do is What's up, everybody? It's Danny Cooper. If you made it this far, I want to thank you. Really appreciate you watching. Drop your favorite emoji in the comments so that I know you were here at the end of this video. If this helped and brought you value, please like, comment, subscribe, share with a friend. Looking forward to seeing you in the future.